According to the Surgeon General, child obesity is rampant in the United States, and for the first time, kids may have a shorter life expectancy than their parents.
It's why the American Heart Association is putting forth the Life is Why Challenge. Jenna Jane joins us now with how we might need to reshape our thinking when it comes to foods we eat. Jenna, good morning.
Good morning, Dave Cerise. When you plan a meal, sometimes we often think of the meat or the final product first. Well, a Nebraska medicine nutritionist, Tracy Jackson, tells me throw that out the window. Instead, think about the vegetable first and have your child make that decision.
Put the kids in charge of tonight is your night to pick the vegetable. Tonight is your night to pick the fruit or the grain. Take them to the grocery store with you. Have them pick out foods and say, okay, we got to get something from this category. What are your ideas?
Right now, Tracy tells me the best fruits and veggies to go for are squashes, zucchinis, and apples because that is what is in season right now. And if you're worried about all of this getting kind of expensive, then don't freak out. Tracy says instead of going for what your favorite foods are and buying those when they're not necessarily on sale, instead expand your palate and try every different type of fruit and vegetable that you can. That way you can save a little money, expand your wallet and your palate. Now coming up in the next half hour, how to make sure that your kids are getting involved with all of this. Reporting live, Jenna Janes, WWT 6 News.
All right, some good tips out there.
Hey, I tried it for 2 weeks and succeeded back in August.
What'd you do? What'd you try?
Just fruits, vegetables,
oh, just
eating a lot healthier.
There you go.
Two weeks.
Now do it in September.
That's good. Now you can start your 2 weeks over again. You don't have to give up.
I don't get credit for my time done already.
We are. That was great.
Thank you.
Do two more weeks. Okay. Right, Jenna?
Exactly.
All right, Jenna, thanks so much.